Hello everyone, I'm Himalay Rajwani and currently I'm pursuing my Bachelor's of Technology from Jodhpur Institute of Engineering and Technology in Computer Science branch. I'm a final year student and I would like to show you my project, which we can call as a My Awesome Cart. And in the navigation bar, we can see that it's a home page, it's about us page, tracker page, contact us page, categories page, login and sign up. And there also a checkout page is also there. And it's a home page. We can see that it's many products are listed in there. These are the necessary household products: namkeen, baked cookies, and edible oil pouches, noodle pasta, and besan, rice, and dal and pulses, and many more products are there. And the last thing is that it's a about us page. And it's a message which was given by the author to the consumer or a customer, why I have made this website. Basically, it's a due to national wide lockdown, we don't go anywhere to buy any product. So I have made this website. So this helps the customer to buy the product at a cheaper rate with a good quality of products. And there is one feature we can call it as a instant delivery. So we can get the product at the same day or within an hour, within a 1 hour or within a half an hour, according to the seller side. Or second page is the about us page, and this is another message which was given by the author to the consumer or a customer. It's a message related to the delivery charges basically, and what are the products I have listed in there. They contain all these details. And it's a project details also. This page also contain project details, like we use Python and Django framework. We include 160 products. And this is a tracker page. This page helps us to find out the status of the project, basically. Just like I have ordered something before, and it's I have a order ID 10 and it's an email ID. During the product order I have used, the order has been placed on that day. And the details of the product, and second page it's contact us page, and this is the contact us page. Basically, it's uses by the seller, and we have to feed all the details, and it sends the seller a message about these details, basically a phone number or an email, and seller will contact with the help of an email or a phone number if any issue occur. Or if anything related to the delivery. And these are the category pages. As we can see that there are many categories I have listed here. And second page, rice and edible oil. Flour and suji and maida. Biscuits, bakery products, and namkeen, noodle, pasta, UP noodles, masala and spices, it's also listed there, and ghee, ketchup, and wash and hand sanitizer during the COVID. It's very necessary for us. It's a login page, we can see here. And it's a sign up page. We can sign in, we can sign up, and we can maintain all the records of the delivery. We can again place order without feeding the details. And I would like to show you the how can I purchase the order. Basically, it's like how much quantity I want it's two, and it's a checkout page we can see here, and I have to feed all the details and I have to place order, and there are two products. It's first hand wash 180 ml and Vikaji Bhujia, and it's a total amount I have to paid for placing the order. And this is the product view. basically that helps us to find out the details. It's a manufacturing details and features detail. We can buy here from there. We can buy a product from here also. And we can search here also. And my aim is to, for making this website is what are the advantages. And we can say that and we see many grocery websites like Amazon Pantry and JioMart and many more web grocery websites are available in the market. But in this website is different from these websites. We can get the product on the same day within some hours. And in this online grocery, we can get the good quality of products at the cheaper rates. In this grocery website, we can get the free home delivery purchasing over 300 rupees. In this online grocery store, I have added 160 plus products in the database. That's all about my project. Thank you, everyone.